I'm saying that there are people that were the people that did this to both me and Corey yeah. that are still working, they're still out there, and they're some of the richest, most powerful people in this business.
And they are.
And they do not want me saying what I'm saying right now.
Are you saying that they're pedophiles?
Yes.
And that
yes.
they're still in this business?
Yes.
That's what, yeah, and that's what you're saying
wow.
in your book. When you talk to when you talk to parents,
they want me here right now. Trust
Corey,
me. They want me dead.
There are a lot of parents out here who want to put their kids in this business. Their kids are cute. They're great actors. Da, da, da. What would you say to a parent who just has the best of intentions who's coming here with their child? Uh-huh. If you're saying that there's a lot of predators in this industry,
it's a many-feathered bird. Okay? Be careful what you wish for. That's what I'll tell you. You know, don't go into it with naivety. Don't go into it thinking that it's all roses and
You're
sunglasses
damaging
and
an entire industry.
I'm sorry, I'm not trying to. I'm just trying to say that it's a very important, serious topic.